Guys, look who we brought to the gym today. We brought Lyndon. Bro came to the gym, no way. Bro's supposed to be at a lecture. I mean, what do you mean?
Vietnamese running here. He's gonna get a workout in.
Shit! It's too early for this shit, man.
What's that for?
I'm vlogging.
Where?
Going to buy bloody cat food and a cat
litter. What's up, guys? We're going shopping after gym, and then after we're gonna go to Lyndon's again to do work. But yeah.
Big guns, what you got, huh? Slat, slat, and pop back at the ops, huh? Gang this and you gang that. Don't let them know that you regret how you became that. A good kid, fine home, mom and dad in the pic. A little middle class money, every Christmas legit.
Man is home, time to see the kids. Who's at the door? Hello, Gojo. Hello, baby. Move back, please.
No.
Don't have much time, guys.
Please, Gojo.
Speak.
So cute.
Big boy now. Look at his belly as well, guys. Look at his belly. Why are you so well behaved today? Why are you not helping? What are you doing? Hello. Say hello to Ming Ging. Ming Ging, Ming Ging. Oh. You okay? Tired? From playing all day? Big stretch. Guys, her belly is massive. One thing about having a cat, you need a lint roller. Well, especially if you've got long hair.
Bye, Ming Ging.
Jojo.
Sorry, no outside for you today.
Family trips, I be bound to one day hit a switch. You ain't wanna be seen as a bitch, cuz, and then them face tags gon' hide the fact that you sad, bro.
What's good, chat? So we're out again today. Headed back to the camp. As always, got a lot of work to do. We're at the spot.
Bro, you ain't a thug, you was a drama club, you was an actor, but now cuz.
What you got here, guys? We're at office today.
Health is wealth.
Health is wealth, apparently.
So make sure you get your fruit in. Winter's coming. We're in that last quarter. You gotta tap in.
So today we're trying this pistachio cake. I've been eyeing it for time. Let's see if this is worth it. You know what? It's pretty good. Oh really? Oh shit. How much are a killer?
I got my epipen on me.
Oh, okay. So she would have survived. What's good, chat? We're gonna go get some food at KFC. We're hungry. New deals came out today as well. So why not? Why not? This is basically free food, guys.
New friends, the new sauce.
Guys, you've already seen this, but you're gonna see it again. And you're gonna see even more when we're in Austria.
So the detail, you can get them through the detail.
Nah, man. See you soon. They don't know what's up. We're heading to get KFC. Left the bags there. Bro, it's a green light, allow it. we're in the big city.
So look at the poor lion.
I'm always here. Poor lion.
No, poor cat.
No, see, this is a good view right here, look. You can see see Big Ben from here. Wait, look. They don't know about this. Look at that, man, look at that. I did zoom in as far as I could.
Getting validation from the dumb and confused. Now you face a 5 to 10 because you had something to prove. Let's talk about it.
I hope you find yourself.
So basically, Esther got a homeless man so much. We're gonna hopefully he's still in the spot where we saw him.
Did we walk past this?
I feel like we did, you know.
No.
Bro, I'm telling you we did, bro. He's gone. Look.
That's why, yeah, sometimes, like, when you try to be nice, people just don't want it, bro. They just want crack. Wait, they don't want food.
Wasn't it in front of that one?
No, it wasn't, bro. We had walked past, look, because that's the single thing. Oh, and yeah, we had walked down.
Did we not tell him that we're
coming? Bro, we told him. We told him.
Nah, there's no way.
You try to look for him. Sad story. Good deed done for the day.
Dang, I'm so disappointed that guy that left. What the heck? God. Imagine I didn't find someone else to give that to.
I would have eaten it.
Preaching man, preaching man, preach.
So guys, this is the end of today. I'm gonna be on the shit camera tomorrow. Esther's taking over. She's gonna use this for a shoot tomorrow with Mr. CEO LGA. But yeah,
you
good
guys
luck.
Are gonna feel the finish. I'm gonna send you some of the photos.
So the funny thing about this right now, this is the wide lens, and I'm gonna put it in crop for her. So hopefully tomorrow it works out. Because she ain't trying to come all the way back to East.
No, for what? Fake banter. That's like an hour 40.
Yeah, an hour. She's trying to go home.
That's what I'm saying. What time is it? 10.
I'm still out. But yeah, anyway guys, see you in like 2 days.
Yo guys, I'm absolutely tired, knackered. Like, it's an understatement at this point. Been out like since yesterday. I'm talking about yesterday, but like, was out since 8, had to go to gym at 9, and then, you know, went Tesco shopping with my family, and then went to the cafe, do work, put in God knows what type of shift that was, got bed edits done, so it was very productive, planned some new content that's coming on the way, and I got home at like 12, but like, she... The life of the employed but unemployed. You make these folks think you got something to teach, like you ain't lying. Big from them collectibles, what you buying? Ain't too fond of them gauge, you don't deny it. Wait, since a kid, you knew something was up. Had you thinking God would hate you, so you covered it up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, something happened.
Look through it.
Gotta hide how you live, what you really enjoy. So got a wife, got a kid, but you be fucking them boys. Sick of all the shame, sick of all the pain that's within. Scared of being seen, tired of rebuking a sin. Traded all to be free and shine bright like the sun. Put you back on that religion shit as soon as you come. Let's talk about it.
I hope you find yourself. I hope you find yourself. I hope you take your mask off.
Big ass house that's on the hill, big ass wheels in the garage, 3 cute kids that's in your arms, your husband just made another meal, you want your life back in a massage, tired of being at home, personality gone, body ain't been the same, postpartum is long, your identity gone, mama your first name, your last one got changed, they dream about your nest with you.
Happy birthday, Stacey O'Connell.
You know what that is?
Cray flying alone, man.
Good sesh, guys. Bro, whole trip, I'm not surviving. Guys, we're cooked, chum. The whole trip, we're actually finished.
You will start all over if we keeping it real. Current life is full, but you ain't feeling fulfilled. Fantasize about the dream you left on the shelf. Can't even get a long time to think of killing yourself. Let's talk about it.
I hope you find yourself.
Eyes feeling narrow.
I hope you find yourself. I hope you take your mess off.
Look, it's a kitty. Pussa. Pussycat.
Hello.
Guys, if you know, Fudgy Bar in the Philippines is too good. But $3.99, hell no. Best noodles right here. Pancit Canton.
With you, with self. You don't have to put on no costume.
Yeah, 2 won't stay hard, pain in your chest. Hair falling out, won't blame it on the stress. Claiming new partners, blame it on your ex chest. Claiming sweet
fuck that.
Blame it on your cook. Look, boy, keep running.
I'm cramping in your foot. I swear,
honestly. You know this ain't no service on the hook. Paranoid since 19, nervous system shook. Better sit the fuck down or that skull getting took. That's.
It's one of my spots. I used to come here during uni. I was doing my dissertation. So, but it used to be 24 hours. After COVID, it's only Fridays and Saturdays.
How's the food?
You've got someone.
Aussies on Wall of Road, if you
know. I started it. Once you start, you don't finish. I'm gonna touch my perigo in a minute.
You're touching it now?
Yeah.
You're mad, man. You're about to train. Left. Brother, you're gonna be burping and taste the goat.
With bucket.
Brother, you're gonna feel sick. Curry goat. That's gonna sick.
With bucket.
That's gonna be
sick. Curry. Good.
$10 million invested, yes. No justifying that. Trying to sell them weird ass clothes, nobody buying that. Sentiment is right, but your audience isn't racked enough.
One day.
Go ahead and pack it up and put it in the trunk. You talk a lot of shit to not even be number one.
OGA, appreciate you, big dog.
Slap in, your raps ain't ranking. Your stage presence don't even be in a conversation. Go home. You ain't gotta hide from the truth. Tell your family why you such a recluse. Tell your spirit why you feeling it's a rap in the booth. Dog, how dare you try to ruin her marriage? Claim you never wore a mask and how you don't get embarrassed. Boy, you selfish as fuck.
What's up?
I'm right.
Huh? Oh.
What's up? Good morning.
I know it's first time at the drive-thru, guys.
Oh, but it's guys.
Oh, it's happening, it's happening.
Can I have a sausage and egg McMuffin, please, with a cappuccino?
And vanilla?
Oh, no, that's it.
Thank you.
Guys.
Had to switch to the Birkenstocks.
Not in this weather.
Bro, yeah? It's gonna stop raining. It's fine. Well, hopefully. I'm currently sat in the back because one of Hannah's friends is coming, but. Yeah, it's gonna be a good day.
Right now.
The car's a bit broken. Yeah, didn't film it, but the GPS is moving a bit mad.
You were saying I was driving at like 60 miles per hour. Wow.
Yeah, kind of cooked. We have to hard reset the car, turn it off, turn it on, maybe put in some rice.
No.
You have to buy shoes. You just said that's unessential.
I don't have to.
You have to. You're going Iceland, bro. Buy some boots. You got the hash brown inside. Good, or it's bugging. If we die today, lad, I can't die today. Road wave is dropping tomorrow.
Well, after that, it's okay.
Huh?
After that,
it's all right.
Good morning, people. I fell asleep in the car, but we're awake now. We've arrived at the location. Thank you.
That's really why you're scared of being a parent. Boy, that therapy needed.
It's raining. I didn't put the jacket on. Have the Bucks one instead, I'm cooked.
Yeah, that's what I said. There's a Haribo store for why? Why do you need a Haribo outlet? This is like the dumbest thing ever.
You know me, look at these carabiners. Oh, look at this one. I might need to get this one.
That day to seek it, but I lose a bet. Your respect won't get cat.
367 for this blood. Hell no. Guys, the store is not cooking shit apart from the dunks. Dunks for 52. That's a pretty good, but the rest is just ass. Snoop. Look at all the stuff I bought. So much stuff. Definitely not mine.
I have a godchild. Christmas. Look how cute. I'm so excited.
Nice.
Guys, how is this the only thing I bought today? Some carabiners. Nike solid. Kind of sad. I wanted to spend some money. No one wanted my money today.
Oh, she went to Braintree without us.
Wow.
I put it on the group chat. And we put a thumbs up to it.
Yeah.
He impeded her airways.
What?
He impeded her
airways. So he choked her. He choked her.
He impeded her airways. That's what the news said.
Is this Chelmsford? What? This place is nice.
I met this girl named Judy at the cafe on my way.
Keys and cones, black.
Cause I hit her face. Her legs were Eiffel Tower. I could tell her daddy black. Peanut butter jelly toasted in her lap. We chop it up. I like her thoughts and time at flu. She said she had no plans and asked me what I'm about to do.
But I didn't pay today. Running paid. So it doesn't matter.
Thank you, boss.
I can't get my protein.
Just bought some socks and stuff, but if you know me, I've been waiting for this game for so long, and I finally got it. 35. It's gonna be a good trip. I'm excited to play this game. Spitting and she got on top of me. I asked her what she into. She told me lead the way. I'm into body rubs, bondage, and cream pies. We could play around in public. Any comments now a fetish, I imagine. Grateful for massages, giving oral is my passion. You can ride my face, I don't want nothing in return. Your body counting who you fuck is not my concern. Cause I don't
Chipotle.
Where did you get Chipotle from?
Don't ask questions.
It looks disgusting.
What do you mean?
Where is it from though?
Whoa, fucking neighbours, isn't it, fam?
Who?
My man there.
Where?
My man there, innit?
What, my man there?
Yeah, these guys, isn't it?
Who's these guys?
They deliver.
Is it? What's the story, bro? Tell me the story. What happened?
There's no story. They just came in, knocked on the door, asked if you want some Chipotle, and we had it.
Oh, is it calm? Is it good? Shut up, fam.
One month until my birthday.
Who's gonna take your more life? Not me.
Andrew.
Nah. I'm
some
not
guy called more Andrew.
Nah. You're not getting a more life picture. Shut him up.
Editor, let's skip this to the part where Andrew's with the cats right now. Edit that in, yeah.
Oh, he's at the door. Somebody's at the door.
Good job. Hello, good job.
Ooh, stinks in here.
Hello, Minging. How are you?
Hey guys, what's going on?
Growing big, you're getting big, you're becoming a big boy.
Do you know the vibe? You know the vibe? Gonna do some work here, just be in the cat space, bang out some edits, which I've been prolonging. But yeah, let's get to work, bruh.
What's the quote of the day? Give me a quote of the day. Come on. It's time to redeem yourself after well, 1 year.
Yeah, take life one step at a time.
Guys, only a few days left for Austria, and look what he's doing. Bro's got no. Bro, still got unpacked new
bro,
clothes.
Loud, man.
Hello! So today, my work has led me to be outside again. I'm here with Arturo. We went to the gym earlier today. And now we're outside, we're gonna go do some work at a cafe. Guys, I'm sick. Look at all of this take home today. And of course, I got the chicken and bacon. I got three brie and bacon. I don't know what else I want. I don't really want this one. Don't like this one. There's a mushroom one. Not really a fan. But guys, look at this. Look at all this food. Today, I'll be trying this lemon cheesecake. Let's give it a rating out of 10. That's the cross section. Let's just eat, fam. Pretty good. Bang, too good. 10 out of 10. Hey, Lyndon.
Spare change.
The day is done. We're trying to get some food. Don't know where we're going to end up. Give me another one. Give me one.
Yo, do not put that in, bro.
Let's go again.
Yo, my tongue was out, eyes closed, mouth open. That's crazy.
They got 20 minutes. They got a lock in.
Tortilla is right here, you know.
Fucking close, guys.
Tortilla is right here.
What did you say about it?
Tortilla is right.
It's open though.
It's probably open.
Closed. What did I say? Closed.
No. Next stop, we're going to Shaz. We're going right to Shaz.
What about we get some pepes, guys?
Yes. I've been literally asking for that.
Shaz is right there, but we don't know if it's open or closed. This is the first time Arturo's going to try Shaz as well.
It should better be good. You guys are bringing me to an animal.
It's actually open. Shaz is open. Arturo's saying no, because I think we're getting a Pepe's.
It's terrible.
Pepe's. It's a Pepe's thing still.
Yo, people, welcome back. It's Tuesday today. We're leaving tomorrow night. Well, this evening, but Wednesday morning at like 2 o'clock. Flies at like 5:55, so 6 o'clock. Currently need to pack, and I've still got a shoot later today. It's going to be a hectic one. I was meant to pack yesterday, but I ended up going out to do work at a cafe, as you guys saw, because I still had a bunch of edits to do. You can probably hear from my voice, I'm sick. I can't believe I'm sick. I don't... Yo. So you know what's up. Gonna load my film camera with me, guys. So this is a new one. I don't even know what it's called. Oh, no, man. It's an EOS... Bro. It's an EOS 500. It's a film camera. But it's also automatic, unlike my silver one that I always use. This is what the inside looks like. Of course, my favorite go-to Kodak Gold Ultramax.
So guys, you just load it in. I pull this thing all the way over. And then after that, you close it. Close it. Is it closed? Nope. Close it. And then you turn one of the knobs, so this, and then it should count. So it's currently counting the amount of film that's in it. There should be 36. And it's done.
I'm really excited to shoot with this time, because it's going to be a lot easier for my friends to take photos of me and everybody else, because they don't have to manually focus it all the time. It's literally just, you just point and shoot and just call. Obviously, the ISO is also automatic. Everything's automatic. My work has led me to be outside. Mm-hmm. How did I end up here, guys? I don't know. Just say hello to the vlog.
Yeah, hey guys, how's it going?